Hey everyone, welcome to the episode number 2, 9 days, 9 colors. So today I am interviewing Nayan as the second entrepreneur of this initiative. So on Navratri, I am interviewing 9 different women entrepreneurs who have their interesting and inspiring stories to share. So today I have Nayan, who is celebrity turned entrepreneur and who is also a founder of Enviva. Nayan is also my friend and she has done a lot of things in her professional journey. So Nayan, could you please share about yourself?
Yes, certainly. Thank you so much for inviting me on this beautiful platform and let me wish all the strong, empowered ladies happy Navratri. So here I would like to introduce my company. Basically, Enviva is about integrated communication solutions. So we provide technology-driven communication solutions to our brands where we are associated, which are our clients. Mm-hmm. So from content creation to video productions to event management and managing social media. So there are a lot of things we take care of. And we have the association with the brands where we work as one-stop solution to all their media-centric needs.
That's fantastic. That's fabulous. So then moving forward, I want to understand why you have decided to be an entrepreneur. Why business as a choice?
Oh, when I started, I never knew. Now that I know startup and entrepreneurship, but then when I look back, I thought I started pretty early. And then jab maine start kiya tha, wo shayad entrepreneurship tha, wo ek startup tha. So when I started my own journey, I started solo. So I was very smart. I didn't wanted to put any investment because coming from a Maharashtrian family, there is always a hitch. And always there is a no-no kind of thing because dur-dur tak koi business kari nahi raha hai. So how to dare? So there was always a fright in my head ki if failure happens, then what? What I'll choose? So I have to choose very wisely. Something which has the high rewards, less shelf life, smart work, demanding, and never boring. So what it is? So it is public speaking, certainly. So I chose anchoring, where it's a well-paying job. And I got the opportunity to work with many brands per se. And later on, during this journey, my subject of anchoring was into corporate field. So I was blessed enough to meet so many clients, so many people around me, and I got to learn so much of business while hosting. Because while hosting, you have to write your own script. Cool. And while writing the script, you have to read so much and remember so much. So that was a good learning for me. And then one fine day, I decided when I was sacked at one point, not once, thrice, तीन बार मुझे नौकरी से निकाल दिया था क्योंकि मैं कुछ एक्स्ट्रा कर रही हूँ, मैं कुछ एक्स्ट्रा रिवॉर्डिंग काम कर रही हूँ, आई एम गेटिंग रिकॉग्निशन, आई एम गेटिंग प्रेज एंड आई वाज एक्सेलेंटली डूइंग समथिंग. सो तीन बार मुझे बुला बुला के रेसिग्नेशन देके मेरे से नौकरी निकल गई. सो वन फाइन डे आई डिसाइडेड देन आई हैव टू स्टार्ट माय ओन. देन आई लॉन्च Enviva. देन आई रियलाइज द पेन पॉइंट की फॉर वन मीडिया इज सच अ यू नो talky field, is so much happening around. That's so a nice. Client has to go and approach so many people. So every day some new person is coming on board and they're so confused because communication is something which is instant. Uske liye, you know, you have to find so many vendors, so many companies around to take care of your events, your brand communication, social handle, then video production and so much and so forth. So then I decided, why don't I become the centralized ecosystem for the client where they don't go want to go out and they will not go out. So I will be one point of consultancy to them, probably, and then they will choose the service they wanted, and then here Enviva comes into the picture.
Wow, sounds exciting. And then as I know, so since we are also friends and I have been observing, witnessing your journey, so a celebrity anchor turned entrepreneur. So when we say celebrity anchor, I have also, observed you working with a lot of celebrities, maybe from the Bollywood industry or working with with a lot of leaders in the corporate. So how was your experience working with this legends, working with this, you know, kind of people who have been there, who have done that? How has been this experience?
Before entering this limelight, I always wanted to be an actor. So I did my video production specialization into filmmaking, mass communication from India's top college, which is DCS right now. And then I wanted to do more extra. Then I thought ki I will more likely would like to put more creative efforts, but then grammatically I have to learn the aesthetics about this industry. Then I did journalism also. So while, you know, learning new things, then I decided ki theek hai, acting to main kar lungi. But you know, then actor's job would be having a shelf life. It has its own face value. Then it is a lot of wait time would be there. So main aisa koi career kyun na choose karu where I would interestingly put my acting credibility into my job. So I thought very wisely one fine day ki are matlab आवाज जो चीज ऐसी है जिसको बुढ़ापा है ही नहीं ना. आवाज तुम्हारी कभी बुढ़ी नहीं होती, बिकॉज़ देयर सो मेनी मार्केट पीपल, दे जज यू कि सर्टन वे में आप दिखनी चाहिए, सर्टन वे में यू नो यू हैव टू कैरी योर सेल्फ, एंड अगेन रेम्यूनरेशन पार्ट इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो व्हाई डोंट आई चूज सच फोरम फॉर माई सेल्फ एंड आई बिकम माई ओन वॉइस, रादर पीपल्स वॉइस, जो वो सुनना पसंद करेंगे. थोड़ा एफर्ट लगेगा, मेहनत लगेगी, बट आई विल डेफिनेटली लर्न. देन फ्रॉम देयर आई स्टार्टेड लॉट ऑफ लिटरेचर, काफी रेडियो पॉडकास्ट एंड ऑल दो स्टफ आई स्टार्टेड लिसनिंग, हाउ पीपल एंगेज पीपल मासेस इनटू देयर एंगेजिंग टॉक्स. एंड व्हाइल डूइंग दैट यू नो आई वाज ओनली वन पर्सन वेयर आई वुड you know, touch base to so many subjects, right? From political, social, cultural, entertainment, television hosting, so many things. I got the opportunity and I thought it is an opportunity for me for the first and last time and I have to nail it. So, then uske baad mein mujhe na logon se baate karna bahut achha lagne laga. Then that celebrity title just came into play. Accept it in a way, but then I got the opportunity to meet so many people. But then I'm talking about the year where social media was never there. So on record pe काफी चीजें अब है, but तब opportunity थी नहीं, social media forums थे ही नहीं तब. You know, when I really started with you know, interviewing many dignitaries around and काफी सेलिब्रिटीज है, उनके इंटरव्यूज है या काफी शोज है, यू नो एंटरटेनमेंट कल्चरल शोज है. आई गॉट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू होस्ट दैट एज वेल एंड आई केप्ट माई सेल्फ सेलिंग थ्रू दैट जर्नी एंड जस्ट लव्ड इट. या
वाओ, फैबुलस. मूविंग फॉरवर्ड, माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज अ बिट काइंड ऑफ इमोशनल और अ पर्सनल. As you are under the category of women entrepreneur, that too in the Indian context, where we have a great Sanskriti, but this Sanskriti is also at times becomes a challenge in some cases for women. And you also fall in the subcategory of a Marathi Muli, jithe business kiwa ya environment la just push nahi dile jat. So you are a first generation Marathi woman entrepreneur in India. So this journey, I'm sure, might be a bit tough. There might be challenges, there might be problems slash complications. So would you like to share what kind of challenges or problems you faced as a Indian woman Marathi Mulya entrepreneur?
Yeah, it's kind of tough. But I always believe in the philosophy that you have to be stronger than yesterday and better ready for tomorrow. So बस एक बार थान लिया सो थान लिया, मतलब दिल से जो मिलता गया मैंने हर काम किए. मतलब मैंने ये सोचा जब मैं बिजनेस में उतरूंगी, ऑफकोर्स इट्स अ फर्स्ट जनरेशन अ विमेन कमिंग फ्रॉम अ वेरी कंस्ट्रक्टिव लिटरेट फैमिली बैकग्राउंड, बट देयर वॉज नो बडी बिहाइंड मी एज अ बिजनेस लीगेसी जो बोलते हैं ना, बिजनेस
बिल्कुल
लीगेसी में कोई था नहीं, बिकॉज माई फादर वॉज इन गवर्नमेंट सर्विस, माई मदर वॉज अ गवर्नमेंट टीचर, सो ऐसा कोई बैकग्राउंड था नहीं. बस मेरे एक्सपीरियंस ने मुझे काफी सिखाया, एंड फॉर्चुनेटली आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक गॉड, बिकॉज द हार्ड वर्क एंड द प्रिजर्वरेंस एक्चुअली एनकैश मी लॉट ऑफ गुड अपॉर्चुनिटी, एंड हुएवर क्लाइंट आई मेट थ्रू जर्नी आई वोन देयर हार्ट एंड आई केप्ट लर्निंग. बोला जाता है ना आपके जर्नी में आपका कोई गुरु होना चाहिए, तो मेरे काफी गुरुज है इस जर्नी में, क्योंकि मैंने ये सोचा कि हर एक में बात आती है, कुछ है जो हमें सीखनी चाहिए, मतलब वो एक बात हर किसी में है, जो अच्छी बात है वो सीखो आगे बढ़ो. तो शायद वो एक बिजनेस वाला कीड़ा जो है ना वो बाय डिफॉल्ट फिर आते गया, एंड देन देयर वाज नो लुकिंग बैक. बिकॉज आई एम प्लेइंग वेरी वाइजली, बिकॉज आई ऑलवेज बिलीव इन अ फैक्ट, जिस चीज की डिमांड है, जो चीज तुमको आती है, जो चीज आप बेहतरीन कर सकते हो, बस उसको कमर्शियल बनाओ. बाकी कुछ इर्द गिर्द क्या चल रहा है, आउट फोकस जाके दुनिया में क्या चल रहा है, इससे आपका कोई मतलब नहीं है. आप में कौन सी खूबी है, कौन सी सर्विस आप सेल कर सकते हो, तो वो इम्पोर्टेंट चीज है. नहीं तो करने के लिए तो बहुत है दुनिया में, मतलब बहुत चीज कर सकते हो. देन यू कीप इन्वेस्टिंग, देन वन फाइन डे ऐसा हो जाता है कि यू नो यू हैव टू शट योर डोर्स एंड बी एट होम. सो आई वाज अ पर्सन, आई नेवर वांटेड टू सिट एट होम. Probably I've always wanted to do something new, add to my kitty, empower myself and empower other people around.
Wow, wow, that's really inspiring. So, Nayan, before we go to the concluding part of this episode, although listening to you, it is the feeling is ke conclusion aana hi nahi chahiye. There's so much of inspiration, there's so much of positivity, there's a vibe, and you know, a lot of things to learn. So before we conclude, I want you to throw some light on those people, especially aspiring women entrepreneurs, those who are maybe in their, you know, they might be the students, they might be housewives, or they might be in the job, and now they are thinking of starting up. So any suggestion, advice for aspiring women entrepreneurs?
Oh, yes, I feel change is eternal, and we should accept the changes around and always keep ourselves prepared for the tomorrow. You should be never comfortable. This is the funda which I have implemented on myself. I'm never comfortable. The moment, the day I feel I'm comfortable and I'm doing well, I think there's a danger.
Yeah,
that's a dead end. पाणी जेव्हा शांत होतं तर असं काहीतरी घडणार असतं, तुम्हाला एक चेतावणी मिळते. विथ करिअर ऑल्सो आय हॅव डन द सेम थिंग. आय केप लर्निंग 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 अँड फॉर द अस्पायरिंग विमेन आउट डेअर, I feel there's no start. There's always a good start. It is immediate. Understand your nuances, your best qualities. Look out for the opportunity. Market is full of opportunities.
Yeah.
Again, I feel though the market is very vague, vast, and khup sari opportunities zari asle, tari mala asa vatte ki unconventional je careers ahet tyanna ata far motha demand hai. It's an industry of skill driven resources. So whatever your skill is there, focus on that and make it as your asset, your business, and then work on that journey. So there's no confusion, and you don't need any mentoring for that particular thing. You yourself are a mentor. Tumhala changlo vaid padat asto. And then you also understand ki how long you have to do. So that goal setting is primary level pe bahut zyada zaruri hai. And upgrade yourself. That's something which is very, very important, because only business and getting stability in the business is not the only core source. You have to also learn many things, upgrade yourself, which I have been doing it. You also know the pandemic was worse for event line, and we were all sitting home. It was a nightmare. It was a disaster.
Yeah.
But then what to do during that? So I took my enrollment in the college and I did 3 years law, and I completed my IPR specialization from Mumbai Law College. So there I was not sitting. I upgraded with new forum, with new knowledge, and actually that helped out wisely through my career. and coming back to you know, the knowledge and the experience. Now I'm being working into the wealth management industry, associated with Grofin Wealth Private Limited, where we give free aid about financial independence. All the ladies, to all the people around. So anybody would like to seek the help can contact us, and we are here to, you know, grow your wealth and give you good suggestions about it.
Wow. Super, super. So then here I'm done with my set of questions. And it was a lot of surprises for me because, you know, I was also listening to you. I was also, you know, trying to relate at some point of time, and there were so many insights which you shared. So thank you very much for your time. And it was really, really great interacting with you on this Navratri. And I congratulate for all the endeavors of yours. And I really feel great to be part of your professional and being your friend as well. So thank you. Thanks a lot for this time.
Thank you very, very much.
Thank you.